What's up, everybody? King J Smooth back with another video. And today we still participating in the GTA challenge. So, yeah, man. But anyway, so what we gotta do today, we're gonna do some yard work. We gotta caulk the tub again. But I'm assuming she jumped right back into it after she after I did it. I forgot these walnuts, so I'm coming down and stuff now in front of my other house. But yeah, so we on our way over there. Now, this is birthday weekend, and I'm noticing something. The more money I'm making, the more stuff I realize I need. And the more space I realize I need for stuff in general, like the house, I'm saying, like storage and just room to move around, man. This junk crazy. And like, it's just a lot of different revelations that I'm going through all over again. It's like the same thing all over again. So we gotta do our best to change this. And that's the thing. Right now I'm realizing we learning a real valuable lesson these days. And the ones who understand it and get the lessons, they're gonna be wealthy beyond belief. They're gonna be living real good. The ones who don't understand the lesson and don't try to get it right away, they're gonna have a terrible time. Real terrible time. And the main part of the lesson is supply and demand. There's a whole bunch of demand and no supply. It's a scarce supply of goods. One guy was saying that with Russia, it wasn't about having the money. Everybody had money, but the main thing was there was no goods. There was no goods, so they couldn't spend any money or nothing. That's crazy. But I'll be back when we get to our destination. So yeah, we here, man. And that's where it was at, right there. We dug it up last night, and then all you got, I have this in the garbage can out. Yeah, last night. But when I came this morning, I just tugged on a little bit more, and it came on out. That's a lilac tree, lilac bush. So I'm moving it from over there. I got the dolly. Hopefully it work out. Yeah, taking it to the back here. I'm starting digging a hole already. Let me grab it. Y'all watch out for dog, dude. That's why I'm coming this way. I know this way clear. Dog be getting loose, be pooping everywhere. Surprised that was deep enough. But that's perfect. That is perfect. That shit hurt. No.
That's another piece of it.
I'm digging another hole for that part. Dig it over there somewhere. That's what I'm about to do.
Now, if you look at this, I noticed that it seemed like some roots from somewhere sticking out right here. I don't know if it's the plant or not, but I ain't gonna really worry about it too much. Dig another hole right here. Probably try to use that to cover up them roots. Now look at me, I'm already tired. Woo! All right, that was perfect. I still got enough dirt to put in that hole, cover up the roots, and I covered up them roots. So we'll see how this go. Now, I know women can't let stuff be, so you can come around touching everything.
She's like, why is it leaning too tight? I want it straight up. So, yeah. Pull this over a little bit. Pack it down.
So there we go, sitting straight up now. All right. Perfect.
Right.
That one that was leaning over was detached from the roots and stuff. Now that I get the rest of the stuff that's in there. Now, I don't know what this was. I think this is a big root for something. So, I'm gonna just drop it in there too. To like help support it. Hopefully they all bind together. Now let's cover it up. So yeah, that was perfect. That was real quick, real fast. I'm glad. Now, the other stuff I gotta do is real fast, too. The other stuff I gotta do is come over here and patch up this hole, put some grass seed down. So, that was one thing off the list. Well, I think it was four things, like three things off the list. So there's gonna be two things off the list that she had. You get what I'm saying? There's gonna be two things off the list. Thank you.
too weak. It's not thicker, harder. So, I guess it's gonna be a little bit more difficult than I thought. It might take a little bit longer, but that's all right. Ain't no sweat off my back, baby. Nah, I am sweaty, but we gonna work this out. I got most of the dirt in there. Now I gotta clean up around it. That's gonna make it a little neater. Clean up the dirt out here. Make this neater too. Alright. Filled it in enough.
What up?
Shit. Woo! Tired now. Done though.
Put some shits in there already?
Huh?
You put some shits back there already?
Yeah. Buried them right there. I work fast.
You done?
Nah, she got a list somewhere. I don't know where it's at. You text her already?
Nah.
She did text her when I get here. I sent a letter. I don't know.
Why, she about to leave work or something?
Huh?
She was about to come
pull
up or something?
I don't know.
Mia.
Go ahead, go in the house. Go in the house. It. Look around for that list too for me. Now, a lot of people just leaving on top up there, like that, grassy, that's what that is. What I do is I mix it up a little bit with the dirt.
It kind of like gets everywhere. But really, it's plants over here anyway.
Now what I want to do is clean up this concrete, clean out the driveway. That's the last part of this job. And then I'm done, and I knocked out three of the jobs, I think. The other thing is, I gotta let my Yeezy dry out. Let the Yeezys dry. Gotta let the Yeezys dry. That's what I was meaning to do while I was out here. Let him sit up there. I'm gonna work you. I got muddy yesterday. gotta clean up after yourself.
A lot of dirt on this. Wash this off in a minute.
I just ain't want a whole bunch of mud fogging off in this driveway. Alright, now, time for water. Gotta wet everything down. The driveway, shovel and stuff. Just wash everything away. It's gonna rain today anyway, though.
I'll clean up a lot of this mud.
That's why I want to clean up a lot of this mud. That's all. Alright, we done with that. I'm gonna water everything down, put the plant on. I don't even know if it recorded, just shut it off for no reason. But we'll see. But now I think I gotta do some caulking. I'm gonna do that in inside, so I'll be back. Alright guys, I forgot the other thing that was on the list was that I had to straighten out the garage. I did, I pushed a lot of stuff to the back. She was talking about putting her car in there. So, you know, I did that real quick, real fast. Check out the Yeezys. These my work Yeezys. And I'm about to check out these Yeezys of my brother. Trying to get me real quick. But let me get out all this dirty stuff. Well, I might need to keep it on because I'm about to caulk this tub. And it's 3:35 about before, so she be blowing in about an hour. So hopefully, cross my fingers, she hurry up. Think she wanted to do something else. Not certain. Go pick up some stuff or something like that. But truth be told, I gotta get home and play the game. Nah, let me start. Yeah, I really all right. Let's see, get my stuff. I'm gonna take in with me. Put my cigarettes in my bag already. Bow, bow, bow. Woo! Got my boots out here. get my water and stuff, my coffee, my other cup. I left my coffee cup here last night, so I keep leaving coffee cups. I'm buying a whole bunch of them. Matter of fact, I'm gonna bring my bag and stuff in here too, cause it's that coach. I can't just leave it out on the porch like it's all good. Hey, baby. Put it over here on this chair. Give me a check a second, get this caulking. Alright. So the first thing I do, there's always a thing on here, but this is not using now. This is sealed up, I already had it. Open it. And you just stick it in the hole like this. You unclog it. And flip this down like this. I gotta put way more up right here. You see it held right there, but put a bead, a couple beads on top of each other. See right here, I'm gonna have to stack it. Cause they got a gap. Put on. You want to try to fill in the gap first. Now that they lay up against this wall, before it dries, gonna snap again. But it's caulking up underneath it, so. See, that's one bead right there. And now I'm putting another one on top of it. Make it thicker. Make it look prettier. Now what I'm gonna do is I got blade. I'm gonna use the stuff that hole and smooth it out. Make it look neat and pretty. Now what it looked like is somebody peeled off for everything. Again, you know. I'm gonna put a lot there. Alright, I ain't gonna go all the way down yet. Well, I couldn't. Dang. Oh, there we go. Alright. Now. Now I gotta get this blade. I forgot to bring it in with me. You know what I'm saying? Bam, here we go. Hot. It's hot in here too. It's hot, but it's like humid. Mind you, it's the fall. We in Rochester. Normally be snowing around now, so we blessed. Thank God that it's hot now. But I'm sweating. Alright, let me show y'all this. You see, I start smoothing out. Just smooth it out. All the way across like that. And then what I want to do is come down with it. See, just come down with it. Now this is not squishy. This is an actual razor blade. It's a little scraper, but it's a razor blade scraper. I'm just gonna come down with it. Like this. Just smooth it out. All right, it's a gap right there. Now I wanna fill up too. All right, yeah, I smoothed it out again. Cause what I'm doing is trying to pack that hole. It's a hole up under there. You know what I'm saying? Like that. Then you wanna scrape higher on top. You know what I'm saying? See how much access I got. Now I'm gonna put the access back up on there. And you can use your finger too. See? Actually pack it in. Pack in the hole. There's the hole, but you don't wanna push up against the hole. You wanna let the hole hang out. See, bam. There you go. Pack it in again. Just packing in the hole. Alright. So, I'm just gonna use this, clean it up, and I'll be back with ya. I did this whole bathroom, I painted it. This ceiling. Put in tiles and stuff. Did the floors. But I'll be back. Alright, these is right here. Looking at. Trying to get, I messed them up a little bit, but it's alright. We're gonna do some work with them. We're gonna work with them.